With the SCS software from D&H, you can create links of lines and groups in big and complex networks consisting of CPSM and EdComNet components in just a few clicks. As an example, in a factory building, we want to configure the triggering of light domes by chef buttons in the factory itself and in the office building. To do so, in the SCS software, please click on the Add button and create a chef link by uncomplicated drag and drop. Now, please select the link and choose the required elements from the list. It's not important on which panels they are connected. With the SCS software, it's possible to configure all terminals from anywhere. The last step consists of simply drag and drop the light domes in the chef link. Now, please enter an obvious name for your configuration to easily find your function for future projects. To confirm the settings, please click on the Apply button. Thus, the link is completed.